Another big development from the state capitol. The House has approved a resolution that would reinstate a new version of the ballot initiative process months after the old version was tossed out by the state Supreme Court. The initiative process allowed Mississippi citizens to put issues on the ballot if they got enough support. The initiative bill has now moved on to the Senate.